Dan Tomlin men's short course. He is the first to finish the bicycle event.